Hi everyone, welcome back to Papa Bear channel. Yeah, doing this random streaming. I will still do the streaming at night. Just want to test out this new game. It's a offline game, so you don't need internet connection. So let's get into this. I just started the game here. Reading the storyline now. Yeah, I think it's tutorial now. Think I need to help you. I'm gonna try. Cute as hell, baby. Hold the attack to perform basic. Those kind of endless wave of enemies. Okay, the dodge needs Okay, the dogs are still need cool down. Oh, so the fireball will charge up to level 3. Yeah, and then you'll deal more damage. Okay, it's auto charge. Do you want to change the controls? Please choose the position. It will follow your time. Today is. Okay, we will always target. I guess I'll take the first one. Only when you are not with me. This time you will attack or not attack, you don't feel it. Star the bridge. Okay. Okay, this is everything I need. Where's the goal? Bad, press and hold. I think that's about it for tutorial. Oh no, am I too late? Boss Elite. Okay, I think the game starts from here. Oh, gotta save the progress. How do you save? Why the lady run like now? Oh, how funny. Hey, you there. Can't get it right. Hoping you see me for more than a carriage. Conversation is so funny. So now I'm gonna try out the melee character, I think. I think that one is a block skill. There's a red bar indicating the fury, how long it lasts. Stopping is easy. That's how the story begins. The trouble I just gave. Well done. Myself and come. ahead for Hi, Colbert. Of course, I remember you. Also, I can select the character to use. Battery range or maybe starting is good to play the knight. Yeah, been a long time since you last visit. Attendance rewards. Wait. I can't claim. Why? Am I just crossing papers? Yeah, it's been a long time since you watch my channel. Where have you been, man? You got some SP like distribution to get more power. Looks like I'm familiar with it. Of course I did. I guess I'll spend that. Oh, we have 4 skills and 4 mastery. We will finish level 20. I know. Exams, is it over? But it's level 15. Who's this? Of quick more damage.
10% of your company.
Yeah, reading all the skills description first, see how this thing works. So this one is a blocker. Okay, done already. Let's switch over. The ones are for things, I think. Yes, for the things. You're on the way. So how do I equip? Oh, you can even slot stuff. Does that make the record? Okay. Still. Wow, costume got the effect. Skill 15 times the sound. All this cost will be your money. So what are you doing now actually? You still there? Time offer, pension, this daily bonus on this. Oh, there's still achievement. Always checks for price box. Okay. Okay, when you need to watch the advertisement. Take a look at this. There's okay, so I which okay. That's the water. I can switch here. Oh, when you switch, you will. Yeah, just change. And it's every corner item. This area is very important. Push the tool post danger of your equipment. Oh my. Okay. to spend some money for on this kind of thing.
Time is barely on our side. I don't wanna waste what's left. The storms we chase are leading us, and love is all we'll ever trust.
Yeah. And this will be later.
No, I don't wanna waste what's left. And on we'll go.
Oh, more like a potion test. If they don't have the money, your journey can go further. This year, they are sus. How do I like go into battle? Adventure. Station.
We'll go through the wastelands, through the highways, till my shadow turns to sun rays. And on we'll go through the wastelands, through the highways.
I think starting is just, yeah, hack and slash, don't care so much. Only onto the back. Always kill the observer first. When you do attack, your stuff will regen. Not bad. Just straightforward hack and slash. It's all about food. I have to go through this. Actually, you can just pull them together and do some hack and slash. Oh, that's a retry. Okay. Oh, you actually need to click to continue to see. There's even a hard mode, different mode. Let's do all the normal ones first, of course. Maybe at the back can unlock. There's two more characters, one archer and almost using a scythe. New skill. Let the boss first. How the block actually hard to aim. Not sure about the items, whether they will auto pick up or after I like clear the stage. Try not picking up that thing. Didn't manage to not pick up anything. We'll try. Never mind, we'll try on the next stage. The conversation is fun. It's a sorcerer effect. Mage or sorcerer, whatever. Draw faster. This will be easy. cross. Guided. So I still have the experience if I die. I think the boomerang damages a lot to get into the boomerang path. Get the range first. Health will slowly regen back. Okay, not bad. Oh man, once you're stuck in the boomerang, I think you're dead. Yeah, I think the experience still keeps. Maybe I should run across the bridge or something during the boss fight. Run. Yeah, force them to follow me. Oh, no, they won't follow. all out. Not too bad. Managed to kill the boss.
Like we've come to the end of the road. There's no point in running away now. I'd rather sleep until the storm is gone. She'd rather be shooting at me now. I know it will end up in anger. I don't think we grew up, we just became older.
Okay, I guess until I unlock new characters, this will be unless I swap characters. Oh, hard to kill. Getting harder. Let's see whether I got any gear to equip. There's still hell mode. Also strength first. Oh, whenever you use it will level up. Then I can carry on. Things should be stronger now. Let's play until 110 and see what I get. We'll be right back. after you block, you get some special attacking effect or something. So fast, another boss. I'm going to die. I used up all my mana already. Okay. I shouldn't use up all my mana. Yeah, try to fight them all together. It's better and faster. Also. Not bad. Just need to find the correct way to play. Okay, let's see whether I can level up. Nice. Nice agility. Reset. Oh, you need 10 rupees to do that. Agility is for creep, I think. Strength, base strength.
walk in the party, fired and everybody.
Let's go for strength first. For the first time ever.
We show up in the party, fired and everybody. We show up in the party, fired and everybody. We show up in the party, fired and everybody. We show up in the party.
We show up in the party.
When you use enough, it will level. Okay. Let's continue.
We show up in the party. We show up in the party.
I think I need to prep my consume. What is this? Restore 500. Okay, let's be first. Let's go. Start on my head. Oh, it's getting harder. Please refrain from being a jerk. Just need to move away when they start jumping. I'm sorry. once I block, I actually got the damage increase. Have up. Have a 9 already. This is the last one. Oh, there's still one more. Oh my god. Maybe that one is the boss. Yeah. Oh, 3 times, 4 times. Come on. How many times? I think got better gears. Go to the menu and equip them. Only to save, okay. There's no gear. This one is better. 20 defense is better. How do I check what I have? I mean, what is equated? On my body. 30. So I go like half-half. Go like half-half, agility need to be 15. Let's try half-half. two suspects. Okay. Oh, this is what I have. Okay. So need to continue using to level them up to maximum of 7. Okay. Understand. Need to save. Oh, not bad. The game is just those kind of hack and slash. If you like this kind of game, it's not bad. I think once your attack is fast enough, they can't really attack you. So I think having half the crit of half the strength is quite good. Clearly, wow, one bomb costs 100 over. That bomb is crazy. Do not eat any bombs, man. Do not eat any bombs. Oh, you can block the bomb, not bad. Oh, it might be a spell that you can use. Oh, 100 over the damage. Oh man, the block you need to time, that's the thing. I'm gonna get used of the blocking. F1 is okay, it's easy. There's a lot that you need to do.
win.
I need to pick up all the gears, or else I think it's not counted. It's not auto pick. Okay, I think I need to look for a 15, so 2 is to 1. So attack speed is faster, higher crit. To learn at level 20, no mastery, no gear. Yeah, I need to go and buy gear. This man, I'm gonna replace this. Let's try it. Let's see what happens. Oh, it just changed the stuff. Okay. Okay, understand. Always weapon first. Yeah, you can craft this level 10 rank. My level 10. I can craft rare. Oh, this is a legendary. Level 10. Need one of the sword. Yeah, then I'll probably cross. Like an armor. Oh, I can equip it. I think I can deal more damage. Let's try 110. Every 5 stage maybe is a boss. Forget the press and the hold. Let's go. Long distance and dodge. Hey man, I play Brawl Star, I can dodge all this long range. That'll be a problem. Let's line it up and then do this. All the range. Always forget to hold. Remember the door. Oh, still dead. Oh, when you start slashing, I need to dodge. Let's level up my stuff first. 17. How much health do I have? 300. Okay, let's do this first. That's a part 2. So this game, after you finish the story mode, and that's it. Let's try again. After this, I'll take a break or something. We'll be right back. carry up the bomber first.
Okay, he's here.
I'll take the opportunity to heal up. Get ready to dodge. Wow. Not bad. Think can farm boss to get the
back and forth has got me so messed up. Don't ignore.
I think the shield bash is good. The cooldown is very slow. 345. While charging the bottle is 100%. I think the, this one is good. Just need to have. What's this? Oh, okay, it's for the sorcerer. Maybe I should slot items. Let's try slot. Open. One new power to enhance skill. You need a boost skill damage. Okay, so you must make sure you have that jewel. When there's a different range, I think. Oh, that's rare. And that's epic. Oh, I think there's only three kinds. This one, increase creep rate. This one, I think, is more for a warrior. How about this? Basic attack, a chance to recover. Oh, this is good. This is also good. Recover and prolong. I don't know what do you mean by conserve and recharge skill or chance. I think this two is good. Let's try this one first. Oh, so it's based on Oh, so it's out of the three you might get one. Oh, so this one is definitely live steal. So there I get recharge is once, okay. And this order temple is okay. So it's based on what you. Okay, I understand. How great. Let's try out great ones. $27.44. Let's try one more time. Okay, slightly better. Let's go plus 3. Here we go. Skill cooldown. One skill cooldown. That's 1.5%. And open this first. Fan or skill cooldown. I think for now, this will do. Praise the home. Produce you. This one is level 15. Oh, you have to pick one person. This one. Chris Brockwood. Replacement fit. Let's put my refresh chance. Hit count flash around. Properly. Okay. I got this one properly. This one is a stronger one, the Verge of Death. Okay. So this one is more like base. Sword and skill mastery upgrade. Movement speed. This one is more like defense. This one is the threshold. Okay. I think the first one will be very good. If I like, since I like swords and shield, yeah. Raise the block rate so it's harder to die. Okay, let's save. Okay, overall I think this game is not that plain hack and slash. And some more you don't need internet connection, so I think it's quite good. Cute for killing time, yeah. And there's 4 characters. I'm not sure how am I going to unlock both of them. Oh yeah, there's 2-5 normal. If you don't care about story, you can purchase. Okay, then this guy 3-10. Okay. Yeah, you need to go through the story and then get the. Especially the better characters. But now, I'll just use this. Okay, I will stop here and continue tonight with some other my normal streaming. Thanks for watching and hope you have a good time. See you later. Bye.